I didn't sleep at all.
This is so crazy. So crazy. This world is amazing. One day you're on top, and the next she having your baby. Living life like this, I get down. When they come around.
Yo, good morning. What's going on, guys? We just got off the plane. I didn't sleep at all. We're going to be going. I think Cody's mom's gonna pick us up. I'm not sure. I saw him text her, but he said like take your time. So I have no idea what that means. So we're gonna go head to his house. Concert's in 3 days, so I'm pretty stoked. Yo, I'm at the number one vlog spot in the world right now. Comment if you know or if you recognize this spot right here. We're gonna go. Dude, I've never seen the Zoe in person.
Zoe! What you doing? What you doing, Zoe?
Zoe.
Yeah,
she does. Cody, how you feeling about your video you just rendered out and uploaded?
I'm happy it went up. It's not my favorite.
Yeah.
But
I'm glad you overcame the render time and
creating is better than not creating.
Okay.
Well said. Well said. And he had to change it down the quality so he could still get it up by 2 o'clock, and he made it by like how many minutes? Like
5 minutes.
5 minutes. So he's still hitting the schedule. I need to get one of those, that'll help a lot. My video is rendering right now. It's at the time is going down. It's at 24%. I didn't change the quality of mine, but I don't have a set time for when I upload, so I figured people will be okay with the quality being better and sacrifice for like a more consistent-ish time, maybe. I'll just change that in the future because I'm really enjoying it. I think that's going to be my best video. We'll see. We flew in earlier. We got to his parents' house around 10, 9, I don't know what time it was actually, 8?
7.
No, oh, well, my clock's off a little bit. And we just hung out with his mom and talked and everything because, I mean, it's been months since they've seen each other and I haven't seen them since PAX East. And then I was super tired, so I went to sleep rather quickly. Cody went in his new BMW, took it around, and he also picked me up some quest bars. What a good guy. And yeah, now we just finished editing and uploading, and now we're watching a little bit of The Office. Gonna go bowling tonight, right?
Yep.
Gonna eat some food soon.
Yep.
And that's, dude, a happy life right there, dude. I cannot wait for that concert.
Yeah?
Like, can we take cameras into the concert? Probably not.
I'm gonna
take my
phone.
Yeah. Might have to stuff this bad boy down my pants.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Take the lens off, put it in a different part.
In your butt.
You said it, not me.
Alright, true.
Yo, can we just take a minute to look at Papa Heim's cooking? Went out of his way to make me some chicken, dog. Let's go!
Let's get down, let's get drowned on this vision. My division is the greatest that's around. Feel the vibe.
Feel the vibe.
This is where I'ma be for as long as I'm alive. I could vibe with this. Fuck around and die for this. But would you ride for this? Better ride no lie for this. They say what's your motivation? Cutting these records like back in the basement. Boy, fuck a vacation. We do this for love, not no validation. Days like this is so crazy.
Dude, he's behind this.
I warmed up, you know what I'm saying? I have the camera on, so I gotta do one.
Yeah, I suck at bowling. Let me turn this camera on.
I don't know how to do this part. What is this part?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's a footwork. It's a footwork.
Thanks, buddy.
Yo, we were in school for that one.
There was a segment, you see it?
Yeah,
what
I got
you,
it.
What are you?
Oh.
song, dog?
I don't know, ladies and gentlemen.
Put
I don't
this
know.
On, dude. You want to feel like a man? You might grow facial hair wearing this.
Put it on. It's the last hope.
Dude, now tell me how you feel right now.
Oh, I feel heavy.
Dude. Yo, he actually pulls it off.
How do I look?
Quarter circles around here, yeah.
This world is amazing. One day you're on top and the next she having your baby.